we just got to the hotel. It's really, really nice. It's all the Christmas stuff still up, so it's lovely. The flight was like the longest flight in the world. It's like, it's usually like an 8-hour flight and it took 10 hours. But it was okay. The food was good. I ate the food. Because usually it sucks. So that was good. I really need a shower and I need to sleep because I'm so tired. Usually it's about 1 o'clock in the morning, 2 o'clock London time, and it's only like 7 o'clock here, so I might get an early night because I've got a long day tomorrow. But got some footage on the plane and stuff like that.